Actually, I thought Gonzalez was gonna win three rounds. I didn't know it was gonna go all the way to 11.
Yeah.
But let me ask you this: are you looking forward to Bernard Hopkins Kovalev?
I'm looking forward to it.
Who do you like on that one?
Honestly, I like both of them. I respect Hopkins a lot.
Alien, the legend,
yeah, the alien.
49 years old.
No one's ever done it before.
Yeah.
So it's just amazing to see that he has skill, but his defense is what really keeps him in the sport.
Should I ask him? Kovalev or B-Hop, who do you like? Bernard Hopkins or Sergey Kovalev?
Bernard Hopkins.
Why?
Good.
Why?
He's an awesome guy.
He's tall. Who do you got?
Hopkins.
Kovalev, it's hard. It'll be a good fight.
Yeah.
You got Hopkins.
Bernard Hopkins doesn't get tired. He does his best in the ring.
He's 49 years old doing his thing. Do you see yourself at 49 still fighting professionally?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite fighter from the professional?
Didn't I tell you that yesterday?
Maybe you changed your mind.
No, I'm still the same guy.
Still Canelo?
Yeah. No. I said Canelo. I said Marquez.
You said Marquez?
Oh, no, I forgot. What kind of kid forgets his favorite professional fighter?
That's why I keep asking you, because every day it's a different... Hey, who's your favorite fighter?
My favorite fighter?
Canelo?
Oh, yeah, because Canelo.
Just like him.
Canelo can hit.
Hey! Him against Cotto, who wins?
Canelo.
Canelo beats Cotto? Canelo beats Cotto?
Oh, man, that's a hard get. It'll be a draw.
A draw? Nah, Canelo wins. Easy work.
Cotto has those hard punches, but Canelo, he never backs down from
anything. No, he's a monster.
Yeah.
All right, who do you want to see Broner fight next?
That'd
be a good one.
That's gotta happen. Just so we can finally see him knocked out. And like,
who?
Broner.
I don't know. Broner could win that one.
Honestly, I don't like Broner.
Why not? He's cool.
He's a. I don't know. He's like his whole rapping thing.
So a lot of people.
I just don't like it because if he's a pro boxer, I think he should just focus on boxing instead of rapping as well.
Let me tell you why I think Matthysse does not beat Broner. Because Maidana is bigger than Matthysse and hits harder, and Broner against Maidana showed a lot. He was till the end.
That's true. Yeah.
But you never know. Matthysse does hit like a sledgehammer.
Like, I feel like if Matthysse does, you know, connect like a good, like, couple power punches, I think Broner will go down.
What if Broner connects first? But it will be a good fight though. Matthysse is a monster though. I want to see him against Ruslan. I think he beats Ruslan.
Yeah, I think that would be one hell of a
fight. That would be sick, huh?
Power. That's power on power right there, dude.
Yeah. Oh, how about Matthysse Pacquiao?
Oh, man.
Who wins that one?
Yeah, oh.
That'd be good.
That would be a pay-per-view event. So there you have it, right here, Flash Boxing. Fighters putting in the work, getting ready. Stay tuned.
PacquiaoReport.com, Melly Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Segback.
Eric, are you on Twitter?
No.
Are you on Instagram?
No.
Why not? Nah, it's not your thing?
Nah, it's not my thing.
You're not a social media guy?
I don't follow people, and I don't like people following things.
No, you're not a follower, you're a leader?
Yeah.
There you go.
I don't believe in Twitter.
Why not?
I don't know.
What do they believe in? Are you on Facebook?
No.
MySpace?
No.
Who the fuck is this MySpace?
Eric.
One of my friends actually doing.
MySpace, you remember MySpace?
Yeah, I used it.
MySpace.
A shame.
And then everything was my.
Bye.
MySpace what?
Hey, Eric, if you walk into the ring, what song do you want to play? What song would you have played?
Hey, anything that has like good. You don't remember MySpace?
You see, I'm
but you know Facebook.
Facebook?
Yes. Twitter? What song?
Any kind of song that like had like a good rhythm.
Corrido?
Huh?
Banda?
Don't matter.
Don't matter.
It don't matter.